There's exciting news for lymphedema patients. Stanford University School of Medicine has announced the establishment of a national breast cancer lymphedema registry. The concept and the idea here is to recruit 1,000 breast cancer survivors in cooperation with their local doctors so that data and information can be gathered about the development of lymphedema after the treatment for a breast cancer. Typically, this treatment includes a mastectomy, perhaps lumpectomy, and also including radiation therapy. There's a fair amount of evidence to suggest that the early detection of lymphedema is really important in not only starting prompt treatment, but also perhaps even in preventing the development of lymphedema altogether. I'm also pleased that this national registry will be done in cooperation with the American Society of Breast Surgeons. This is the country's largest society of breast surgeons with 3,000 members scattered across the United States. The registry itself is not quite open. We will provide you a link at LymphConnect to show you the announcement about this registry. And as the registry actually opens, and more information about it will also be provided at LymphConnect. This is really an important study, an important registry. And if you're a breast cancer survivor, I would encourage you to look and go to this website as it opens up and then discuss with your breast surgeon the possibility of you becoming an enrollee and participant in this very, very important registry.